Okay, so I've been doing a lot of analysis on the peace treaty, and I think we found a way to get away from the Ottoman with giving him as little as possible. This is the max war score we're going to get from the battles because Paradox has capped war score from battles to plus 40. So this is the best state of the war we can get without invading Greece, which is pretty much impossible. I'm waiting for the monthly tick so that the Ottoman loses his modifier of him thinking he's making gains. His ships are leaving the Irish Sea. A guy commented on the YouTube that the ships on the Irish Sea is what makes the Ottoman think he's making gains. So I think in June is gonna be our best opportunity for peace. Peace in our time. Fucking loans. He thinks we are making gains now. So, what I found out is if I cancel Athens as my vassal, I'm losing my core on Athens, which means if I reclaim Athens ever, I'm going to have to pay again to core it, and this is the reason I'm going to give Athens to the Ottomans, because they are traitors. And then I am going to cancel Sligo as a vassal and pay them the small fee of 80 ducats. And this is the peace deal. This is the best we are ever going to get. And yeah. We wasted a lot of time in improving relations with Annex and Sligo. Maybe give them Ulster instead of Sligo, so I can annex Sligo. No, actually, let's not annex Sligo to have the to not get the -3 diplomatic reputation from annexing a vassal. Yeah, this is good. Well, the Ottomans won the conquest, but they only got a small piece of land, and we have the opportunity for 8 more years to invade Kandahar and other provinces around here without him warning us or taking territory from us, and maybe invade Scotland too. This is my small update.